Rick, this is really quite a Mustang. How long have you had it? Could you tell us a little bit about it?
Well, I had this car since I was 16 years old, and my dad gave it to me. He was the original owner. He gave it to me when I turned 16, and I've had it ever since. It took a few years to rebuild it, you know, took it apart, rebuilt it, and this is the way you see it now.
And it's got a very healthy 383 stroker motor in it, and I mean very healthy. Let's fire it up, Rick, and let everybody hear what it sounds like.